Health benefits of sex. Helps reduce your blood pressure. Sexual activity, and specifically intercourse, is linked to better stress response and lower blood pressure. Sex relieves stress. Stressed out with work or family problems? Don't let it affect your performance in the bedroom. Not only will having sex improve your mood, but a study has also proven that folks who indulge in regular bedroom activities can handle stress better and are happier people. Strengthens your immune system. Having sex once or twice a week increases levels of an antibody called immunoglobulin A that is the stuff that fights off colds and other infections, which really keeps the doctor away, so more sex means a stronger immune system. Sex counts as exercise and helps you burn calories. Don't forget that sex counts as exercise, too. Sex burns between 75 and 150 calories per half hour. It's comparable to other physical activities like yoga that is 114 calories per half hour, dancing that is 129 calories per half hour, or walking that is 153 calories per half hour. Sex improves cardiovascular health. A recent study says that men who have sex more than twice a week have a lesser risk of getting a heart attack than men who had sex less than once a month. Sex increases intimacy and strengthens relationships. Sex and orgasms result in increased levels of the hormone oxytocin, a love hormone that helps you feel bonded to your partner and better experience empathic connections. Sex reduces pain. If you're using a headache as an excuse to not make love, stop doing that. Have sex instead, because when you're about to have an orgasm, the level of the hormone oxytocin increases by 5 times. This endorphin actually reduces aches and pains. Sex reduces prostate cancer risk. The link between frequent ejaculation and prostate health is still up for debate. According to some studies, regular sex flushes out any carcinogens lurking in the prostate gland, making it less likely to become cancerous. Sex strengthens pelvic floor muscles. For women, doing a few pelvic floor muscle exercises known as kegels during sex offers a couple of benefits. You will enjoy more pleasure, and you'll also strengthen the area and help to minimize the risk of incontinence later in life. To do a basic kegel exercise, tighten the muscles of your pelvic floor, as if you're trying to stop the flow of urine. Count to 3, then release. Sex helps you sleep better. The intimacy hormone, oxytocin, is released during orgasm. Studies show that oxytocin promotes better sleep, and better sleep has been linked to stronger immunity and longer lifespan. Thank you for watching.